Hello kids, good morning. How are you? I hope you all are fine. First, let's begin with prayer. Join your hands, close your eyes. Om Bhurbhuvah Swah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Take out your book Numeracy Skill Sheets and open page number 115. Follow the color codes and color the moons. Here, numbers are given from 21 to 29 and color names are given. We have to color these moons according to these codes. So, in 21 number, we have to do red color. So, let's start coloring in number 21. Starting with outline, give proper shape first and then fill the color inside the moon. Now, in number 22, we have to do yellow color. So, first we will do outline and then we will fill the color inside the moon. Do it slowly so that color should not come outside of the shape of moon. Now, next is 23 number in which we have to do blue color. Where is 23 number? Yes, so we will do blue color in number 23. Again start doing outline first and then fill it inside the shape of moon like this. Next is number 24. So we have to do gray color in number 24. Again start doing with outline. And then fill color inside the shape of moon. After 24 is number 25 in which we have to do orange color. So again start doing with proper outline slowly and neatly. And then fill color inside the shape of moon. After 25, the number comes 26, in which we have to do green color. Where is number 26? Yes, here it is. So, again, start doing outline and then fill color inside the shape of moon. Next is number 27, in which we have to do pink color. So, where is number 27? Here it is. Start doing with the outline and then fill color inside the shape of moon. Do it slowly and neatly. Next number is number 28, in which we have to do black color. Again, start doing with the outline in number 28. Slowly, so that color should not come outside of the shape. And then fill it inside the shape of moon. Now, after 28, number comes 29, in which we have to do violet color. So, here is number 29. And now, first we will do outline slowly and properly. Give the shape of moon and then fill color inside the shape. So here we finish the activity of color with codes of number from 21 to 29.